Handmaid's Tale sucks. It's a fact. This series is kinda weird and it has some unlikable characters and it's kinda very bad series and it's boring. And it's kinda fact that HBO went from channel that have shows like Sopranos to shit like Handmaid's Tale. Look at the series. It features unlikable protagonists and other unlikable characters in the series. And it's a fact. Late 90s TV shows are way better than this modern trash. So it's a fact that show sucks nowadays. Late 90s and early 2000s were way, way better than now.